if he had more than 2 Spotify listeners.
Well, his next 2 songs are about him too, so here's Leave Me Alone. Just sad with us. We always like to say we're somewhere between sad girl pop and surf rock. So this is a sad one. It's called Leave Me Alone. Thank you.